getting his attention with a vicious strike. He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
If there's one place you don't want to get pummeled, it's your face. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Not so fast.
Can he end it quickly?
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Still seems a little early.
Counters that one.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
Down with a brain buster. That'll scramble your brain.
That might have done it, Cole. That just echoed throughout this entire arena.
He may have to worry about internal injuries.
He's calling for it.
Counter here.
He is a one-man gang in there.
No, he reverses it.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Looking for the
his flip finds the mark.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Here he goes for the win.
One, two,
three. Oh, I thought that was it.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
And he just keeps getting up. Showing no quit here tonight, Cole.
Campbell clutches in.
Look at the torque.
He's just about there.
I guess he's thinking something else here.
He's clearly not thinking about winning. If he was, he would have kept that locked in. It's that simple.
Looks like trouble here, Byron.
I don't know. I guess that all depends on who you're rooting for.
He took an incredible pounding there. Quick pin attempt here.
He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Tried for it early.
Connects with a counter.
That'll leave you dizzy in a hurry.
Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here. Ain't no stopping him now.
He wants it one more time. Momentum's firmly in his corner now.
This one is over.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael. Game, set, match. This one is over.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Jeff Harvey.
Now that's an eye-opening victory.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.